For all you golfers hitting fat and thin shots, we need to get you to start to hit the ground after the ball. So two things that's very simply you can do at address. From your normal address position, you'll move your hips and the butt of the club towards the target. What you should see when you do it well is that your divot happens after the ball. If you're not sure if this applies to you, go get your swing measured at your local golf tech.